Tomorrow is the day the legalization of marijuana in Virginia will take effect. Adults 21 and up can legally possess up to an ounce of the drug and grow up to 4 plants in their homes. Take a look at this map by DISA that shows cannabis laws across the country. The states in black mean the drug has been legalized, with Virginia and New Mexico being the most recent. You can see Virginia is the only state in the Southeast right now that's made the change.